We're trying to do something. And what we're trying to do is infuse into our schools and into our communities something that really isn't being done in and around us. We're trying to find an intentional way to develop the character of our young people, of our students. And I think in a really simple way, we can do that by asking the question that's not getting asked. I heard a speaker once talk about how he asked a group of students in a very large state that was at a state conference, how many of you young people, I think there were 6,000 sitting in front of them that day, how many of you young people have had a parent or guardian ask you the question at the end of a day, what did you do for others today? Not what did you do today, not how was your day, but what did you do for others today? Even if it wasn't those exact words, that's what they asked. And not one young person raised their hand. In the audience that I was watching him, there was about 1,200 students, and he asked the same question, and two students raised their hand. One of our missions, one of our goals, through character dare processes, through intentional teaching of what character is and how to build one's character and how to improve your interpersonal skills, one of our goals on a very simple level is this: to directly and indirectly ask on a daily basis the question that's not getting asked. So why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Kitchen floors are wet, and taps are still running, dishes are broken. How did we get into this mess? Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, regardless of my objection. Uh-oh. And it's not a not a soul up ahead and nothing behind. There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Will I remember the fight and I forget the pain? I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? Then you're the queen of nothing at all.
So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be controlled. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop. Patriot shout.